owner, Manny Pesco and Charlene Pesco. Manny would like to just say a few words, please.
Hey folks, just to let you know, we are enormously pleased to be in Melbourne. It's one of our projects to get here. And I think we've arrived. Henry and Lisa have done a magnificent job of getting this building up and running. And we've had it open since December 10th. And I think it speaks volumes to see it open today, you know, in a short period of time. And we hope to be here for one long, long time. I hope that you all come and visit us. And come see our other mall. We've got three more in Florida, one in Titusville, Ocala, and Wildwood with the name of Richard. So we're just looking forward to great things.
Great. Thank you.
If I may say, as Vice Mayor of the City of Melbourne, that you're very welcome here, and I was stunned by this place. It's a real high-class, real antiques mall. I'm so glad to have it here in Melbourne.
Thank you. Love being here. Melbourne has been very good.
Any words?
No, we're good.
Let's shop.
Henry says he does things, he doesn't talk.
Yeah. I'm the man.